You're tall.
Okay, so the season's wrapping up. What can you tease about your characters? Is the show is going to say its final goodbye?
It's really interesting. I think it brought a new dynamic.
Like, I don't know what we can say. But it all ends nicely, and there might be another time jump in there somewhere.
I'd say, you know, it was definitely a raucous beginning.
Yeah.
And the ending, it's a nice ending.
Okay.
Everything buttons up nice.
Yeah. All right. Was there something you guys were able to swipe from set? Favorite little piece of memorabilia?
Clothes. Some stuff from the production office. Some old scripts.
No, we didn't steal anything.
We got our chair back.
We got free moisturizer from the hair and makeup trailer. That's always nice. Free sunscreen.
What? Summer's coming up.
Yeah.
So you guys have been working on the show for a number of seasons now. Sorry, you can remember back. What was your favorite death of character on the show?
Favorite death? I'd say Mike's death is pretty epic.
Yeah.
I mean, that came out of nowhere. I also loved Irina's death. What a great death. Tornado death was awesome.
I don't know. There's how many people have been murdered? Like 62 people.
It's a sensitive subject. I definitely think Edie Britt's death was pretty epic. Yeah.
Okay. One final question. What would be your shout out to the fans who've been sticking with the show and watching you guys last season?
I mean, I think it works really well.
They love you. Thank you for watching.
I hate having him on set anymore.
Thank you very much.